Is it Aloha Friday yet? Today I'm going to show you how to make cute orange pineapple garnish with a surprise in the middle. Let's get started. You need to peel the orange with a vegetable peeler right to the end. Usually one orange is good for two orange pineapple garnishes. Orange skin is very hard, so you will need to be very slow and careful to do not cut yourself by accident. As you can see, I'm pushing it to the sides rather than just pulling it straight in a harsh way. This helps to prevent the orange skin from breaking and is a safer way. Essentially, what you're looking for is a long piece, but if it breaks in the middle, it might be just fine, so do not throw it just yet. Yes, the surprise inside is an actual pineapple. Leave a comment below if you guessed it. For the pineapples, you might either go for big pieces or small pieces, depending on how long you manage to get those orange peels. Then you want to get pineapples, mint leaves, and orange peels prepped on the plate, so you can wrap those pineapples up into, well, pineapples. Gently curve a triangle on all pineapple pieces. This is where the mint leaves will go. It needs to be more or less halfway through, so the leaves do not fall out, but at the same time, pineapple does not fall apart. Don't be shy, eat those bits away. Nobody will know. Now just squeeze those leaves in and your pineapple has the top. Wrap the pineapple with the orange peel so that one side is wrapped twice. Then you just need some toothpicks to hold it together. Insert the toothpick into the side where the orange peel starts and ends. Push through to the other side and remove any extra leftover pieces. It's super easy and extremely cute, isn't it? Here is just the view from a different angle and in one go. It's worth to point out that you need to make sure that the orange peel ends on the side of the pineapple so that the toothpick can be inserted from the side, not from the front. And that's it for today's video. If you enjoyed this tutorial, hit the like button and subscribe for more cute videos. Keep the Aloha spirit and see you guys in the next video.